Hello everyone, welcome to Vedantu's YouTube channel. My name is Pahul, I'm an alumnus of IIT Bombay and I teach chemistry over here at Vedantu. Now in this particular video, I will give you 5 insane hacks to make your JEE preparation much better. Stay tuned for that, I'll be right back. Hack number 1, do not plan. Yes, you heard me right, do not plan. I have seen loads of students and I myself when I was preparing, whenever I made any plan, I would always become disappointed after a day because I would never be able to stick to that plan. I'm sure that happens to you as well. So what you should do instead is that you should take whatever time you have and study. That's what you have to do, right? So instead of just sitting around looking at your phone pointlessly, just study. And you must be wondering, but sir, shouldn't we have like a target in our mind? Well, the main target that you have is of course JEE, and you all know what to do to crack that examination, yes? But again, to tether yourself to the goal, please make sure that you have weekly or bi-weekly targets to keep you on track. But if you keep a very stringent plan, I'm sure you won't be able to meet it because we are all human at the end of the day. And if you don't meet it, you'll get disappointed and that'll give you stress and that will ruin your preparation. You know it's a downward spiral. So hack number 1 is don't plan. Hack number 2, revise your entire day before sleeping. What does that mean? Before you are going to bed, just sit for 10 minutes and think of what has happened in the entire day. What did you study? What did you eat? Etc. etc. It's just a technique to improve your memory over time. If you do this for 1 month, you will definitely notice that your memory has improved drastically. So, this is just a hack that improves your overall memory, which is definitely helpful for the examination. Hack number 3. Do something interesting while studying. Well, I know that studying can get boring at times. So the way to trick your brain into studying for long periods of time is to do something interesting while you're studying. For instance, we eat achar and chutney with our food. Yes, we like to make things interesting. So one thing that you can do is eat while studying, snack while studying. You can have some peanuts or chips or popcorn while studying. Yes, and that'll trick your brain into thinking that you are doing something interesting while you're doing those tough problems. Now a lot of people will say, but sir, won't that make us fat? Trust me, in your age, extra food does not do any damage. You can do the exercise later and get that sorted. One more thing that you can do, which will counteract the extra calories you've had, is walk while studying. Yes, that also will make your studying interesting, will trick your brain, and you'll be able to read a lot. So take your NCRT, walk around, take a sheet of questions, walk around while solving them. Hack number 4, make mind maps of every chapter. Well, this is the most interesting hack of all of these. What you should do after covering every chapter is that you should be able to revise that chapter without opening the notebook. So for example, you studied the chapter of atomic structure. Sit down in one place, close your eyes and think what happened in that chapter. Okay, Dalton came, he gave a theory, then we came up with the discovery of electron, proton, neutron, cathode rays, and then you went on to the Bohr's model of the atom, and then Schrodinger came in. You get the idea, right? So in 15 minutes or so, you should be able to revise the entire chapter in your brain. Hack number 5, take breaks. Well, I'm sure you've heard a lot of people say that you should make a habit of sitting for a long period of time and studying. That is good, but you should take small breaks in the middle. Because when you take a break, your brain refreshes and then you'll be able to study much better and much more efficiently. Let's say you can sit for 20 minutes without any distractions. Do that. And once you start feeling a little tired, take a 2-minute break. Music keeps me dancing. Take a walk, listen to a song perhaps, and then come back to studying. This will enable you over time to increase the amount of time that you can sit for in one go. Even in the examination, after every subject, you should take a tiny 2-minute break so that you are refreshed for the next one. Alright, so those are the 5 hacks. I hope you enjoyed them and I'm sure they will be helpful. Please make sure you share it with your friends. Hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. And do let me know if you have any hacks of your own in the comment section down below. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll take your leave. Bye bye. Now in this video, I will give you 5 insane trips, yeah, sure. Fine.